denied by Peter 3 times.
Betrayed by Judas, so he was arrested.
The man who were guarding him began mocking and beating him.
The teachers of the law began to accuse him.
Herod and the soldiers stopped and ridiculed him.
They all condemned him as worthy of death.
Crucify him! Crucify him!
The people shouted. Pilate appealed to the people, but they shouted all the louder.
Crucify him!
Wanting to satisfy the crowd, Pilate answered the men. Soldiers twisted the front of Herod's sandal on him.
Again and again, they were struck on the head and they spat on him.
Jesus said, Father, forgive them, for they know what they're doing.
But the people just stood watching Jesus on the cross, and the rulers sneered at him.
One of the criminals who found them even hurled insults at him.
And the sixth hour, darkness came over the whole land until the ninth hour.
And at the ninth hour, Jesus cried out in a loud voice, Eloi, Eloi, lama sabachthani, which means, My God, my God, why have you forsaken me?
In a loud cry, Jesus breathed his last.
Let us then celebrate and proclaim that Jesus is alive.